Let's not get hit by a train, though.
Nah, I'm too pro for that.
Those days are over.
Oh my god.
A train.
This thing is a boat! Holy shit, I'm sorry, Vox. There we go. Now we'll lose him.
It's okay, you just, like, rolled it onto my head for a second.
Yeah, there's an invisible, roll cage or something.
Sure. My top hat is made of steel.
We're gonna lose him gone in 60 seconds style. Just hit the nitro button, and the helicopter won't be able to keep up with us.
We don't have a nitro button.
That's water, though! Huh?! We should have a nitro button. Why don't we have a nitro button?
Speaking well, I don't know. Why does your car not have a nitro button, Bob?
I don't know. I guess I should buy that.
Oh, well, no!
Yeah, we're fine. Oh, we're running out of road,
nitro
though, aren't
button
we?
Nitro button does not exist in this game.
Sure it does.
Nope.
Sure it does.
Nope.
Oh, my God, Vox, look at our front left tire. It's currently going through the body of the car.
Oh, boy. That's what I like to see.
Means it's in extra good shape.
It's great shape.
Wee! Oh!
That is
oh.
Top keck.
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 Keck. Oh! Oh! Please don't get stuck in the water. There
oh,
we
hey.
Go.
Aww, it's
need
shallow.
To some radio station again.
Garth, you could just go forward, just a bit. Thank you.
Is there a special type of like outfit you have to have for the crew logo?
Yeah, you have to be a pimp.
Exactly. Why is
But actually, to answer your question, I think only some things can you put logos on, but I don't think it's...
Oh, you also have to be the level to get it, don't you?
Oh, do you have to unlock that?
I don't know.
Yeah, I believe so.
Haha.
I mean, I should be
hey.
A good enough level.
Oh god, everyone said suck a keck.
Keck. Oh yeah, suck a... I tried to explain that to Patrick yesterday when I was streaming Destiny.
I just missed it. Cribbitus messaged me. He was like, you're talking about sucking cack on the stream. Like,
oh,
what?
Hey, I accidentally found Lester's... Or what's his name? Yeah, Lester. This is the place where
Lester.
We dropped all the things off for the
yeah.
for the ice.
Yeah, this is Lester. He's not here.
Okay, see ya.
Oh, no!
I'm just kidding. Never mind, see ya. I'm just kidding.
Oh,
nah,
well,
I'm just kidding.
Stop the animation now.
Hop.
Auto red. Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Oh, oh, oh.
Sorry,
God.
Sorry.
Oh, God, my legs. Please stop.
All I hear is apologies.
Oh, hey, you got in. Finally. Jeez, what were you doing? Take your sweet time.
I don't know. I fell down a couple times.
Nailed it. All right,
it's a little slippery here.
Ray, are you still at the lowrider place?
Yeah, I'm chilling at the lowrider place at the moment.
All right, we'll be over there in a sec. We're pretty close.
Yeah.
Also, I need to repair my car quite a bit, so... Although, I kind of like it without a hood. And I know that's an option you can do, so... Maybe
it
I'll
is an option
there.
You can do.
I'm gonna watch the skyline as I drive, Vox, so if I get us in a horrible accident, it's not my fault.
Oh, I wasn't even looking at the game.
Ha! Ha! Oh, hey! I was trying.
A horrible accident.
Yeah, it's fine. By GTA standards, it's fine.
Yeah, that's pretty fine.
Oops.
By GTA. Oh, God.
Hey, guy! How's it going? Sorry.
He just face planted in your engine block. That's how it's going for him.
He just crotch planted in my face. Did you see that?
I didn't
he
see
did
that
like part. A front flip
crotch
over the hood
planted?
Of the car, and his crotch went right into my face hole.
Face hole? Your whole face?
No, my face hole. The hole where my face goes.
Okay.
Oh.
You
was
know.
Was your face off the hole? Or out of the hole?
Yeah, luckily I had my face off.
Oh, good.
Like that movie.
In hockey.
Face off.
Isn't that a show, too?
Is it?
I think so.
Is it about plastic surgery?
You want to come inside while
I think
pimp my car, Vox?
Yeah, I want to come inside.
Tell me what you want.
That's what he said.
That's what she said? He said.
Hey, yes. Oh my god! Why am I still in your car?
Yeah, you could just hang out and watch while I pimp my ride.
Wait, what the hell? Did you guys get to the freaking thing?
Like, that didn't used to be a thing, did it?
I think
no,
it did.
Yeah, it used to be.
Ooh, EMS upgrade level 2. Huzzah! Now I got fast engines. Alright.
Hey, Ray, what's up?
I'm gonna take my hood off.
Excuse
Bless
me,
you.
I didn't have time to mute my mic.
Oh, I can't take my hood off.
Oh,
lame.
For fuck's sakes.
I wish I could have that. That's some shit. Bucks, are you just rocking out right now?
I'm just sitting here.
I guess that's it.
With his socks off.
I was gonna buy a new horn.
Oh, I can go in first person here.
Thank you. I'm sorry if I blew snots fired. Sorry if I blew anybody's eardrum.
Oh, that's the one.
I don't want to hear that horn near here.
All right. Ray, what are you doing?
I'm just chilling. Da, 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 da.
And then your head turns directly to look at me. I better go talk to that guy.
Suck a cock!
Oh shit! Ray, what the fuck, man?
I got out of your car and got a cutscene.
Oh, you're fucking invincible? No. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to kick Ray from the instance.
What? I'm not invincible!
You are! I was just shooting you in the face. Come here and prove to me you're not invincible.
No, because I'm scared. I don't want you to kill me. Don't you
You turned it off, you piece of shit.
I didn't turn off anything. Did you? You killed me and my face is on my horn and it's playing. It's pretty good. Are you still shooting? Are you destroying my fucking car?
No. Why would I do that? That would be really mean.
Because you're really mean.
That's true. Man, how many bullets does it take to blow up a lowrider? I would never do that. That would be horribly, horribly mean.
That's so mean. Where the hell are you? Oh, you're over there.
I'm standing next to your car. I don't know.
I don't remember where my car is.
Come at me, bruh.
Come at you?
Oh my god, I do not want come to listen me. To this. Did I skip
oh
it
Oh my
somehow?
God. So yeah, I don't think you can skip that, Vox. Have fun.
Yeah, no, you can't.
Fuck, I'm gonna just tab out. Let him talk. Give a shit.
Don't kill me, damn it!
Haha. I was pretty sure you were gonna be invincible that time, so.
No.
Oh, you blew my car up. I see what's going on here. God, I'm on fire! I actually didn't blow your car up, so thanks.
You were blowing.
It's not blown up.
It's full of holes, though. Did you write your name on it? No, you didn't.
No. I just wanted to make sure you were dead, because, you know, you have hex.
I don't.
You do.
Damn.
It's not a thing.
I'm pretty sure when you're not hacking, you can't just punt other people's vehicles. Hey, car. Or police. Fire car. What the fuck, guys? Huh!
Get it. Oh, nice pants, dude.
Thanks. Alright, let's go kill all the firemen.
I'll ride. You fly. You.
Look, the fire truck is just driving into a wall. Drive over there.
Oh,
you're gonna fall, man.
Look at that derpy ass fire truck. It's like, watch, it'll back up. And it's like, oh no! I'm just gonna. Oh.
Yeah, my tires were supposed to be bulletproof.
Haha. Hey, guys. Oh, God! Hey, idiot fire truck!
I'm gonna kick them.
Stop it! Hey, the fire truck's ours now. You wanna see shit, sweet. Ray?
You wanna splash me with some water?
Yeah!
What a wimp! Holy shit!
Come here, Ray! I'm gonna flood your. I'm gonna flood your precious lowrider.
It's so slow. God damn it. Oh, wait.
Hi! Oh, yeah, stay right there. That's good. Hi! Oh,
fucking shit! Bob, please!
Can
please.
I drown you? No. You think I can there drown you?
You can kill me with the pressure. I cannot turn.
Oh, I found my God. Something that I can use a logo on. Hell yeah.
Hey, Ray. How's it going?
Please.
Hi.
I'm gonna come.
Remember when you blew up my car? That's right there.
Remember how you filled mine with bullets and killed me several times?
Yeah, whatever. You blew up my car. Oh, apparently the cops are pissed off that I murdered a couple of these firemen.
Just a couple?
Oh! That was awesome. Do you think I can beat the cops with my water hose? What's up, cops?
Yeah, go for it.
So I see your fire.
Are you guys not gonna join the thing?
Oh, did you send us an invite to do the mission?
Oh, yeah, no, just we have other missions to do.
Well, but we can do if that. Do you need to do that one to unlock Lowrider? So I thought that was the deal.
Just walk back in. Just walk back in, and it's all there.
It put me directly in this.
It shouldn't have.
It did. Right after the cutscene.
I feel like we had to do that mission to unlock Lowriders too.
No,
right?
Dude. No, I didn't do the mission until
Tom. Tom.
You guys were around.
I'm trying to squish the cops.
I can't even back
up. I'm not a cop.
You should be able to. It's really weird.
Tom. You can see what I'm doing here.
All right, yeah, let's do the thing.
Do the thing with Vox.
Yeah.
All right, I'm not doing anything important. I'll just accept Vox's invite. All I need to do to lose my wanted level for what I was just doing is pay $600. Of course.
Oh.
Make sure you purchase armor and ammo, because it sucks when you don't do that.
Tom, you need to hop in as well.
Did I get an invite?
Yeah, it's
in it should be in your job list, yeah.
Yeah, on your phone.
Oh, okay.
Boop-a-doop-boop.
We'll put him in a lobby. He just has to leave it, and then he'll be able to pimp his ride. Yeah, dude, you could have just left this lobby.
He said he couldn't back out. Whatever, let's kill a bunch of people. Who cares?
I think this is... No, this is the one where we drive the cars to one place, and then... Oh, yeah, and then we kill people. All right.
Yeah, you kill a bunch of people. Is there a mission in GTA where you don't kill a bunch of people?
No.
I'm pretty sure there isn't.
God, I don't like that outfit at all.
Alright, Tom, it's you and
not
me.
Not a nice outfit. Oh, that's a better outfit.
Hopefully I do better than I did with Licks.
Oh, that's right. Me and Ray were awesome, and you and Lixian sucked. I remember now.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna blame
when Licks is supposed to be. Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? Watch, your hair looks awesome.
Thanks.
You look like kind of a crazy person.
I got those crazy eyes.
Kinda.
Tom's got the crazy legs there.
I didn't see it, but I assume
it's
awesome.
Nothing different than real ones.
You're just bouncing around.
What?
Bouncing?
Bob, are you wearing an earring?
It's part of my outfit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, you are wearing an earring. Or an earring.
No, a earring, I'm pretty sure is how you pronounce it.
An earring.
A earring.
What earring? Oh, Lamar has tattoos. What the fuck, how did I not know that?
Who has tattoos?
Lamar.
Oh, yeah, God, he's got really big tattoos.
I just don't want to listen to his voice.
Oh, hey, Moobot is saying the wrong thing about my streaming. That's not right.
What?
Moobot was all, Bob streams every Friday at 1. That's not it, Moobot.
Not anymore.
That's not how it do. What's that one called? Schedule? No? Yes. All right.
Yeah, it's a timer.
I'll have to fix that later.
Oh, the actual, yeah.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
Right.
let's go away now.
Get it.
Okay. Do you want to drive, Tom, or you want me to drive?
Okay, drive Vox. Can I drive it?
I suck at driving, so.
Alright. I'm an excellent driver.
Yeah!
I didn't win a bunch of races or anything.
No, Tom, you suck. I remember now. You suck. Yeah. You're a douchebag and you suck.
Thanks, Bob. Appreciate
we should do some more races. Those were fun.
They were.
Was I dead while you guys were doing the races? I think so.
Yeah, that was when your computer died. Yeah. We decided to do that. Tom, something's happening to the car. I don't know what's happening.
I don't know.
Ray, why are we following you? You don't appear to know
where
we're
going. Why aren't you?
Yeah, why are we?
The same place as us.
Yeah, that's suddenly what I'm learning.
We're starting a gang war.
Oh my god, car. I'm sorry that I did this to you. There we go. Jesus. I had like... All four wheels were in different positions. Something horrible had happened to the whole.
Did you just throw a fucking grenade, dude?
Yes.
Nice. That's a good way to start a gang war.
Drive by grenading.
Drive by grenading.
Did you kill them all?
That's a thing now.
Yes.
You did.
So we just gotta go over here.